guys, 806 Stainless here, back at it with another video. As you can tell, I got shorter hair, finally trimmed it. Well, it was more of a trim, but you know, I got a little bit shorter. Out here, it's about 6 something in the morning, and we're heading out to Utah right now. We have all the stuff packed right here and ready to go. So next time I see you is, we'll be on the road right about now. All right guys, so I slept for like a while. And we just passed through Albuquerque, as you can see, the little bridge behind me there. And so, yeah, I'm trying to get some good looking B-roll, so like, you'll see it at some point in this video. Probably after this, I don't know. But yeah, anyways, I'll keep you updated. Alright guys, so we actually finally made it here. We're actually in a little like gift shop thing in Moab, Utah. Some toys right there, but it's got some pretty cool stuff, as you can see. Look at this. Yeah, you got your stuff like that, and then you got some hats here, and then you got like a wooden axe or something, stuff like that. So yeah, it was a long ride. Where's that little fellow? There he is. Actually, we got like no sleep. We stayed up till like 5 till my dad woke up. Yeah. So the only sleep we got was on our way here. So we're running on like little sleep right now, but it's okay. I'm still running through pretty strong. So yeah, this little place, I gotta show y'all guys something. Look at this, guys. You got some like Indian statues out here. Yeah, these are my homies. So it's Todd, and that's Belma and Todd. Alright guys, so it's morning, as you can tell, and we just got finished eating breakfast. Now we're just gonna go ahead and start going to Logan. Anyways, as I was saying, we'll go to Logan unless we stop somewhere, and I just stopped to update you. But it's really nice over here. Look at that. Oh, looks really nice back there. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get in the truck, and I'll keep updating you guys as we move closer and closer to Logan, and a little bit more of some cool shots that I'm gonna get, because there's so many cool things to get on video. So stick around for that. Guys, check that out. It's like a tunnel, but goes through that little mountain right there. That's pretty cool. And then there's a river all the way down there, but we can't really see. So, but yeah, I thought that was pretty cool that I might. I bet the audio is great, but I thought that was pretty cool. Wanted to show you guys that. But look how beautiful it is out here. It's really nice. Mountains and stuff on the side right here. Wonderful.
That looks sick. That's something that would be on the Great Barrier Reef.
Yeah. It looks real beautiful out here. But it's real nice out here. Nice. Alright guys, we finally made it. It's actually pretty late in the day. We went to go do some stuff. But yeah, so we're not going to go fishing today, but we're going fishing tomorrow. I don't think I'm going to put that in the video, but I really hope this video wasn't so boring. I might put it in there. I'm not sure. If not, you're going to stick with this little really small, I guess, trip video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed the shots that I got. Let me know what y'all thought of the shots and all that good stuff. So anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and sign out. All right, guys, we're actually out here on the lake. As you can see, there's a bunch of fish out there. I don't know if you can see them or not, but the water is really clear. So we're going to stand a little bit behind them. So I'm going to go ahead and switch to the chesty, and hopefully we catch our limit today and cook them up. Yeah. Got one.
You got one? For real?
There's one. Oh, there's a small one. Got one. There's one. Got one, guys. Yep. First trout of the day, guys. No, I didn't bring it. This guy's a little too small, so we're gonna let this guy go. This guy's a little bit too small to keep, so we're gonna let him go. Yep. Remember, if you guys are ever trout fishing, wet your hands if you're gonna release them. This guy's way too small to keep. Always want to wet your hands. These trout are real delicate. Try not to drop them either if you're gonna release them. There you go. See, back into the water he goes. Nice. First trout of the day. You got one? Oh, Alofa's got one too. Is he a big one?
Yeah, he's little.
He's a little one too. Let me see.
You need to wet your hands, huh?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, this guy's not that little.
Let's try to go for something a little bit bigger. Shouldn't be holding him this far over the water, but he'll be fine.
Got one.
Oh, Alofa's got one. Hopefully it's a little bit bigger. Here.
Yeah, it is a little bigger. Look. Nah, it's the same size.
Same size? Well, bring it over here.
I'm trying, huh? This guy's a fighter.
Hold up.
Oh, this guy's a little fighter.
It's okay. Just keep tension on it. Oh, come here, buddy. What is that? Is that a brown? No. We'll keep this guy.
That's a nice one, huh?
We'll keep this guy. This one's big enough to keep, so we're going to go ahead and throw him in the cooler.
Let me hold this one so I can get the cooler going. I'm going to go ahead and just...
This is a good eaten-sized trout. Definitely bigger than the other ones. Good job, Alofa. Got our first eater. We're going to go ahead and pull him, put him in the cooler, so we'll keep you guys updated. So I just now lost one. Off camera on this this little crappie jig. It's like albino shad or something like that. Just lost one. It's a nice one. Another eater. Haven't really caught anything else other than that those other two. These fish have been really picky, and there's been a lot of like kayakers around here, so messed up spooked the fishing a little bit. Look at that, guys. Got one. There's a fish. No, it's a small one. Yeah, it's a small one. Well, I don't know. Yeah, it's a small one. Yeah, wet your hands. Wet your hands. Yeah. You see him? Now we'll release him. Yeah, guys, that's my first trout on that color. Awesome. Thank you. Look at that, guys. We're going to go ahead and release him. At least they're liking this. I called it, too. I was like, they're going to bite on this color. Awesome. All right. Alofa just caught one. And, oh, hold up. It is a keeper size, yeah.
Dude,
it's a keeper size.
Not even a really in or anything. Then
I know. He just bit at this color. Oh, watch out. Hold up.
He's a keeper, so it don't matter if we get
better than him. One more thing, guys. If you're going to keep him, it doesn't matter how you treat him. Because, I mean, we're going to keep him anyway. So, yeah, we're going to put this guy in the old cooler here.